places like GLENCOLMCILLE have been suffering from, you know, emigration for a long, long time. Youngsters that have got nothing here for them are being forced to emigrate to the likes of Australia, America, Canada, England, and I say give them a reason to stay here, and our children that are in Australia, give them a reason to come home.